Hi everyone, I'm Robin. I primarily have about 20 years of experience in the corporate field and finally decided to come out on my own a couple of years ago. So I was just looking through the newspaper, thinking of a lot of things to do, and of course I've been involved in two businesses over the last 3 years, which started off on the side. And so as I was reading the paper, I just happened to see this ad, newspaper ad about digital marketing. And I always thought, for so many years I've been associated with digital marketing, digital marketers, ad agencies, online, offline, print. But my job was only to view the reports and see, you know, how the company is progressing or what add-ons we have to do. But we didn't know what's going on the back end. So finally I decided that if I'm going to do my own business, I have to have this deadly weapon called digital marketing in my own hands, rather than depend on somebody else to do this for me and wait for results. So that's when I thought, let me go and have a look at what this intro session is all about. And I remember it was 200 rupees, the intro session. I said, it's not going to cost me much, so let me have a look at what it is. So I came in for the intro session, and when I went through the session is what I understood. I think it was a 1 hour session. I understood the topics that it was going to cover was exactly what I wanted to know in the last 1 year. So I said, okay, this is an excellent opportunity, and the timings worked out perfectly because it was only on the weekend, Saturday and Sunday. Morning 10 to evening 6, worked out perfectly. It's over 6 weekends. So the what expectations that I came with, I would say it was more, I was not sure what I was going to take back from here. But I think today I feel we've got a very, very elaborate indexing into the digital world. And the plus point is, it's not just digital or digital, social media. This marketing aspect, which has given a very different flavor to the entire digital business. So without marketing background, I think with Mr. Jyoti's background of so many years into marketing and advertising, he has been able to give the right flavor of digital with marketing. So it has helped us to understand what customers need and where we have evolved, or where marketing has evolved from where it was 20 years ago to now. So we were able to, you know, update our own selves, update our skills, learn a lot of new things which we are unaware of. So of course we have to do a lot of research beyond this to master the game, but I think overall it is a fantastic insight. I would recommend actually anybody and everybody to go through this course. It's really useful and it's a good weapon in your hand anytime that you want to, you know, market your own product or start your own company. I would really advise this course. Thank you very much.